Hey besties, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Teja Michelle, and today we have Yalissa here. All the information will be down in the description. It came curled like this, but I didn't end up doing it like that. These are the knots. They weren't thick or dark like the other pre-colored wigs, so I like that. The hair was long. I'm 5'8", and it went all the way down to my booty. Right, look at the waist. Yeah, the hair was long and it was pretty. This is how the hairline looked after I plucked it a little bit. When I do install it, I'm gonna pluck it some more because it wasn't giving. Gonna get my pink oil sheen, spray that on, get my hot comb and hot comb the hair back before I put the glue because I don't want any hair getting onto the glue. I'm using glue today. I think I use glue in all my YouTube videos. It's the TikToks. When I do TikToks, I just don't want to use the glue. I can't even do like a minute worth of voiceovers before my MacBook start breathing heavy. Like, girl. I only put two layers of glue because I was gonna take this wig off right after I finished. When you're applying the glue, make sure that you apply a thin layer. I remember when I first started wearing wigs, I was learning how to use the glue, and I put like a big old thick layer and it would never dry. I got impatient, of course, and I still tried to put the lace on the glue. Y'all, that wig looked a mess. Thank God for growth because Lord knows. Use the cool setting on your blow dryer to dry it. You don't want it too warm because I feel like it just start getting a sticky mess. I'll be over the blow drying. It take too long. Now I'm applying the second layer, thinning it out, blow drying it on the cool setting, and then I'm gonna put the lace on the glue. When you pull the lace forward, put it a little bit over the glue. That way you can like cut some off or apply extra glue where you need to. I press the lace in with my hand to make sure it's still in its spot. And then I get the blow dryer on a cool setting once again and I blow dry it in place. After that, I'm gonna get my elastic band and put that on top of it. Gotta get that melt going and make sure you leave it on there for like 10 minutes.
I thought I lost my footage. I went into my phone. I didn't see none of the footage there. Hopefully I can buy me a camera because I'm not about to keep dealing with this. The devil.
Y'all, my phone be stressing me out. I got my shears and I'm gonna try to like cut jagged edges so it doesn't look straight. When you cut it straight, it really looks like a helmet and you don't want that. The ear part was lifting. I don't think I put enough glue right there. So I just got my Ebon lace adhesive and sprayed that down. Jump scare. Y'all, this is when I was questioning my skills. I was regretting not putting foundation on before, but I ended up putting it on after. I really didn't want to get the lace cakey because that is ugly. Nobody wants that. I had to pluck this wig a little more because I wasn't liking how the hairline looked. So yeah, that's what I did. This Brit spray is a life changer. I normally use it for other things, but my friend put me on, so now I put it on my lace and it just helps the melt. You do want to hurry up and get your elastic band and put it on there so it can set. I'm not gonna lie, I was too lazy to pluck the part, so I got some concealer and I put it in the middle of it. It helped it. It helped it. I took the elastic band off and it was still looking a bit crispy, so I put a little bit of makeup and some oil sheen and it was perfect after that. This is really it for the video. I'm gonna just show you guys what I did to the rest of it. In the end, there will be a TikTok and pictures of how the wig looked. I added layers and a little bit of body to it. It's nothing extra. I just wanted to show you guys. I truly have no complaints on this wig. I was scared of this color. I can't lie. I would get darker roots, but that's just me. The wig came out pretty regardless. Everything I use will be down in the description, so don't forget to check that out. Leave a comment, leave a like, subscribe, follow my Instagram, all that. I did want to show you guys, I cut the ends of the hair to make it even because look at it. It was just a mess. I had to fix it. So yeah, I'm gonna stop talking, let the music finish playing, show you guys a TikTok, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
I should have taken it like a